let me finish, okay? And don't go flying off the handle.
You gave that promotion to Bob Enright instead of me? I've got 5 years seniority over him.
I know that.
For Christ's sake, I trained him.
I know that, but see, the company...
Oh, the company bullshit. It's your decision. You promoted him. You tell me why.
Well, in the first place, see, Bob does have a college degree.
Oh, brilliant. Brilliant. While he's away at college getting his precious, useless degree, I'm working my butt off at this company.
And in the second place, he does have a family to support.
And I don't? What has that got to do with anything?
Violet, look, my hands are tied here. The company needs a man in this position. Clients would rather deal with men when it comes to figures.
Oh, now we're getting at it. I lose a promotion because of some idiot prejudice. The boys in the club are threatened, and you're so intimidated by any woman that won't sit at the back of the bus.
Spare me the women's lib crap, okay? Now, I know how you feel, and I understand it.
You understand zilch.
I understand I'm still a boss here. And even though you might be pretty valuable out there, you better get a hold of yourself. I'm not gonna sit here and take this. God damn it. Dorley, get in here!
Okay.
I told you 6 weeks ago to have this chair fixed.
Okay, okay, I'm gonna leave, but I'm gonna tell you one thing before I go. Don't you ever refer to me as your girl again.
What in God's name are you talking about? Dorley, what are we gonna do about this chair?
I'll tell you what I'm talking about. I'm no girl, I'm a woman. Do you hear me? I'm not your wife or your mother or even your mistress.
What?
Mm-mm. I am your employee. And as such, I expect to be treated equally, with a little dignity and a little respect.
What do you mean, mistress?